you never heard the story of the big elephant and the bacon crisp. Bacon crisp was a little soldier from the United States of America, but he was born in England. So he's not actually from the United States of America, but he's from England. And I met the elephant Poo-Poo every day. He's from he's from Africa, and he don't speak very well English. So I walked through him one day, and one day I just stand there and just got shot. He's going nuts. I don't know why.